Hello there, John Baldwin here with the Complexity Course, and we are going to look at the homework assignment for the information theory, the intermediate level. We're going to we've been asked in question number two to modify slot machine model to include the following macro states: exactly two of the same kind, no lemons, and two lemons and one orange. So here's how I'll do this. I'm going to first copy that. We're going to look at the selector here that picks which cases are available, and we're going to add these states. So I'll edit that, and I will go like this. So now we've added exactly two of the same kind. Now we go into the code and we see how the other selectors work. We find those right here. And now here's one that's very similar called at least two of the same kind. And that uses the measurement of the shape of all reals. And it measures the length of that list after we've removed any duplicates. So just to refresh ourselves, let's ask it to show what this shape of all reals is. Okay, so I'm just modifying this at least two of the same kind so that it shows us what this shape of all reals is. So I'm going to look down here in the command center. I'll make this a little bit smaller temporarily so we can see that command center. Okay, now when I at least two of the same kind, I reset and I pull the lever, and we see down here that is the list. I'll halt this now. That's what that list looks like. Okay, so that list is just three strings in a list. So now that we remember what shape of that looks like, we can say, let's just copy this one here. And rename it. To what we had here was exactly two of the same kind. And I'm just going to edit this here. It's always a good idea to cut and paste when you have a chance. So I want to capture that, copy, okay, and put that in this code here. So if we're looking for exactly two of the same kind, that means that when we take this list with the three names of the fruits, if it has a duplicate, if any of the two are the same and we remove those duplicates, then the length of this will be exactly equal to two, right? So we just say that this is equal to 2. Okay. So we should, I'm trying to make this so we can see it. There you go. Okay. So exactly two of the same kind should pick out the states that where the real is exactly equal to 2. Let's try it. Exactly two of the same kind. We reset, pull the lever. Well, that's not helping us very much. Let's halt that. Let's throw in some debugging code so we can actually see when it's. So I'm just going to throw a stop in here. So whenever it hits, it's going to stop. So we can see what it's stopped at. Exactly two of the same kind. Yep, two pairs again, two cherries. It appears to be working. Okay. I'm going to go back in the code and remove my little debugging stop. Flip back over here. We're looking for no lemons as our next challenge. So I'm going to copy and paste this again. Copy that. And this one will be called no lemons. that's no lemons. For this one, I think we're going to use this member. Here's one that's asking for at least one lemon, and we are asking if lemon is a member of this. So we can basically just say, look, it's no lemons if it's not the case that the shape lemon is in there. So that says not is member, and that's a Boolean when it ends in a question mark. And let's again use our little stop thing so we can debug this. So, and let's not forget to remove this other part that was left over from the cut and paste. So not member lemon in the shape of the real. So that's just saying that in this list, lemon is not a member, okay? And we will stop if we hit that. So flipping over to the interface, pull the lever. No lemon, no lemon. So it seems to be working. Next challenge is two lemons and one orange. Okay, so I'm going to copy that. We'll add it here. As a string. And then we'll go into the code and place that string and make another cut and paste. Oops, I don't think I copied enough here. Let me undo this. We're going to grab this whole thing, copy that there, copy the string. Okay, so what are we going to put for this one? We will, clearly we're going to want to determine if there's an orange. So we're going to say, if we removed an orange from this list, since there's only required, or only allowed, one orange allowed, when we remove an orange from this list, the length of that list will have to be 2. So the length of the remove orange will be 2. Okay, so we can also say, and if we remove the lemons, then we would expect the length of that list to be 1, right? There's just an orange left. Okay, so that, when you put those two together, that should give us, correctly identify those. So let's, I forgot to remove my debugging code from the previous one. Let's see if this catches it. We'll leave that stop in there. So let's test it. We reset, pull the lever, stops on an orange and 2 lemons, pull it again, orange and 2 lemons, 2 lemons and orange. Okay, seems like it works. Okay, double check the code here, remove that, and we are finished with that final part of problem number 2.